you know, with strategics, it's kind of the timing piece. It's sort of the vision that you're talking about has to align to other things that they're doing. And I think the fact that MassMutual and some of the leadership there was kind of open to trying new things, had these kind of series of learning digital initiatives helped.
Mm. And so they had pain with trying to do it themselves.
I think even more in that they had a context for
context, okay,
in the organization for how we want to try to do some of these things, and this fit that context.
So you said you had to become an insurance agent for MassMutual. That's how they viewed you early on, right? And when did you know you had something, like you had good product market fit, that people were actually coming on board?
So it's a great question. It took a while. I will say that.
How long did it take?
Probably, I would say, from the point that I joined MassMutual, maybe a year and a half to 2 years.
Interesting.
Right? Because it took us probably a year to get our first real product up after I joined. And we launched in one state only, which